Power Director 16, how do we make a countdown clock or a timer or a clock that counts up? Whatever. How do we make a clock? Well, here's a cool feature. Really, really cool feature in Power Director 16. A lot of people get, I guess I call it mental block. They actually think Power Director is all I need, or Color Director. They don't think about other programs or thinking outside the box, like using different images, like using their paint program. They just seem to get into that tunnel and they don't seem to get out of it whatsoever. Here's a really cool feature. If I turn around and I click on Capture, which is up here, this is gonna allow me right here, Capture from Screen. That allows me to capture anything on the screen at all. Now, if you search YouTube, If you search Google, and for countdown timer or whatever, you're going to come up with all these different websites that do stopwatches, countdown timers, whatever you like. By using the screen recorder in PowerDirector 16, we can get our own. So we can actually set, for example, this here. We can set the size of this of what we want. We can move it around on what we're going to record. So I could bring this down, get it just right. Put it where I want. And now we can set the clock. So if I set it for, say, 2 minutes, and now we're pretty much ready to go. I hit record. That's going to start recording. Start. And now PowerDirector 16 is actually recording my clock counting down. And this is what I'm going to want to use in my video. Now, like I said, there's all kinds of them on Google. All you got to do is do a search for them and they're going to come up. So for the sake of this video, we're not going to let it run for 2 minutes, but we're going to stop it. And we're going to stop our recording here. So now that our recording is stopped, we're going to load that in the PowerDirector. So when you click stop, it's actually going to save it to your documents folder, in which case you could cut it and paste it and put it where you want. And then you actually load it in here like you do any other video file. But I'll cut this out. And you'll see here's the clock we recorded. I can simply Chrome key that really quick. Say OK to take the black out. Now I can move this where I want. So I can put it right there. And now I can say, OK, in this video, we're going to turn around and do it in 2 minutes. Put the clock on the video. And voila, the clock is on the video and now it's counting down. So you can use PowerDirector 16 to capture anything you want and put it on your screen. Just make sure when you do that, that you're not breaking any copyrights and you're following the rules, because the last thing you want is somebody to turn around and end up taking down your video if you're on YouTube, for example. So make sure you read their terms of service. But there is a capture button up there in PowerDirector 16 that allows you to do quite a bit. Now you can go further with this and, you know, take out more than just a timer clock like I've done. I mean, you could record anything on your screen whatsoever and then actually make a quick video on it. I mean, you could even do a capture, for example, if you're trying to convey something to a software company or your boss or anybody and say, wait, it's too hard to explain. Let me capture the screen and let me quickly upload it on YouTube. Then you can make it unlisted, send the link to the person and say, take a look here. So you can use it for a lot more than just that is what you can do than just using it for videos. You could convey a message to somebody if you wanted to. Anyhow, I don't want to get too long in this video, but don't forget there is a capture button up there that does allow you to capture the screen, and you can turn around and put countdown clocks or whatever you want simply by using Google as your search program, and now you can put them inside your actual videos. And we'll catch you guys on the next one.